Hello, one and all. This is Luckless Lovelocks. Welcome back to Ico. I'm here with Yorda, of course. And we're in a whole new section of this fortress. I'm really excited to explore it. We came from down there. And I believe our destination is, like, over in that direction. The West Arena. Alright, so Judging by this section, I'm gonna have to jump across here. Here we go. Alright. And I wonder if Yorda make it over? I don't want to leave her too far behind. Damn. She's crazy. Look at how far down that is. There's no way I would do that. There's no way. Okay, so there's a bridge here. We're gonna need to lower. Whoa! Ico is tough. One tough dude. Okay, I assume we can go like hand over hand, or okay. Hand beside hand across this. God, look at that. Looks like a door down there. Do we have to climb down? I don't know. It looks like there's a door down there, but it also looks like that's not an area we're actually supposed to go to. So I don't know, we could try jumping across that, climbing down. Another door there. What else is there? I think it's more likely we have to go to this area here. We look across. Yeah, okay. I think I can climb up here. Perfect. Alright, what do we have? That looks like one of those big cranks over there. Those big wheels. There's some Yorda doors, for lack of a better term. Got a rickety looking water tower. Oh, and there's a chain there. And then the bridge is here, eh? What if I could just... Oh, it moves? So what if we jump and attack it? Looks like it might move a little bit more. Okay. Got this broken ladder. Might be able to go across there. I think I can make it to that chain. Oh, I have an idea. I think I know what to do. Cross, good. I'm assuming I can climb up this. Okay, good. And then jump across. Excellent. Yeah, this makes sense. The way the camera angle is facing. I think I can. Oh shoot, I didn't mean to do that. I hit the wrong button. Clearly. What I'm thinking I can do is swing across and hit that bridge and it might knock it down. Go too far. Okay. Oh, there we go. Oh, there we go. Perfect. Hell of a bridge. Doesn't even go all the way across. We're gonna have to get her to jump. Whoa, okay. She just went for it. I figured she would grab our hand that time. I guess not. Looks like we head this way. There's a door over there. Okay, is it just me or does that look extra rickety, that tower? there's a torch. So we're probably gonna have to light something. And sticks. Okay, and bomb. And a bomb. Alright, this is what I'm thinking. We have to... We have to blow up that tower. Maybe it'll create like a bridge? So let's bring a bomb over. How do we get the bomb over there, though? Maybe... Oh. Nope, that's not good. Can I throw this thing? What if we... Okay. Oh, just puts it down. Okay, I could jump with it. But jumping and hitting O doesn't do anything. What if I like, run and hit O? Oh, okay. There we go. So if you're running with the bomb and you hit O, it throws it. So if I run... I have to light the bomb. Bring it over here. Light the bomb while it's lit. Run over and throw it, I guess. This is gonna be tough. Got a few tries, though. I wonder what happens if you run out of bombs. It's just the end of the game. Can I light this from here? No, that would make too much sense. That would make way too much sense. Pick it up. Oh! I go. Wow. She's like, what the? Did you blow yourself up? Alright, we gotta be a bit smoother with that. Gotta be a bit smoother. You should probably back off, Yorda. I think it like here. We light it, pick it up, run to here, throw it. Oh no, we missed. Wow, it's hard. Not very precise. There's no lock on here, and it's on an angle. It's also kind of a shifting angle. Maybe I should throw it from here. Yeah, this might be a bit easier. Let's drop it like here. Actually. Back a bit more here. Yes. No, are you serious? Oh no, I'm actually gonna run out of bombs. They must replenish, cuz like, not easy. Maybe I'm doing the wrong thing. I don't know. Seems right. I think I'd throw it from further back. That one like bounced off of the tower. Or wait a bit longer, I guess. Another option. Yes! Okay. That's cool. I'm digging it. Alright, we're headed this way, Yorda. Oh, the sword. Stay here. I'm gonna go grab the sword. Please don't follow me. Definitely want that sword. Also, we need the stick for some reason I can't think of. Yeah. Fighting those dudes with the sword is way more fun. Speaking of swords, I've heard there's some secret weapons in this game, which I missed before. And that's fine. I really prefer to play games like this as blind as possible, just to make discoveries for myself, because when you do make those discoveries by yourself, it feels so much better than when, in my opinion, than when someone tells you what to do. So it's fine if I miss some things. I can always, usually what I'll do is after I finish a game like this, I'll go look stuff up, see what I missed, and decide if I want to play through again to get those things. Oh, neat. We can see back over the areas we've been to. There's the crane. We're really getting a sense, like, if you see that round tower with the square tower, like, beyond it, that's kind of like, I feel like that's about where we started, maybe? That's cool. The gate is, like, over there, I think. Or wait. No, the gate is over there. Because there's the path that leads to the West Arena. Or the bridge. Okay, enough dilly-dallying. We've got a ladder over here. We just climbed up a chain. Yorda can't climb up chains yet. So we're going to have to get her over here somehow. Box is not going to get her up here. So what we have... Oh, wait, okay. If I knock the box straight down there, is that going to help at all? Got the ladder. Don't know. What's this? Oh, I see. There's a switch there. I think I need the box, actually. I think I need the box to get up. Get up that way. I have a feeling this area might move around a bit. Oh. Or that moves. That crate must move across. I think I need this. Oops. I think I need to go up here. Yeah, I could not have done that without the box. Let's see what this does. I have a feeling it's going to move that box. Oh, the chain. Or the chain. Okay. Climb up. Ah, I see. We can jump across now. The controls are definitely not all that precise in this game. Which is why you see me stopping a lot, just trying to line things up. Whoa, it seemed like that was almost bad. Almost very bad. Do I go? I think maybe this is a good spot. The higher up I am, the shorter of a swing I'll get, right? Seems to be getting more and more. Good. Alright, the crank. Let's see what this does. Okay. I think that's all I need to get her across. She should be able to do... She should be able to jump. Wait, yeah, she's right there. Oh my god. See, that's what happens when you don't take your time. Oh, how far back are we? You gotta be kidding me. Whatever. Let's do it again. Oh no. Okay, we'll do this quickly. Since I know what to do. I wonder if it was worth... You know what? I should have saved it after the bomb. Lesson learned. Oh no. Or just taking my time. This game is definitely getting more punishing now. One little mistake, you're dead. So all these heights. Before, it was like you fall into water if you miss a jump. Or you fall onto the ground, but still safely. Now it's all the falls are treacherous. Except for stuff like this. Okay. It's fine. I get to spend a bit longer in this world. Fine with it. It is a very... It's not a very frustrating game. It's very relaxing. She can apparently jump this on her own. Oh, she needs help. Okay, well, you know what? I could do. I don't need her for this section. We'll just bring her over when we've completed it. I could actually, and then I could save it. I'm gonna go to grab her. So I don't have to redo this. When I inevitably jump off the edge again. So after I do the bomb, I'll go and grab her and save it. I think I dropped it like about here. Perfect. First try this time. I thought it might go the other direction. At first. But it makes sense, all the machinery is on this side. I should be able to jump across here, no problem. Oh no. Famous last words. Did it. Whoa! Oh god. Okay, I'm gonna save it here. And then we're going to, I'm not gonna end the episode, I wanna do all that stuff. I wanna make sure I don't have to do that again. So at the water tower, we just destroyed the water tower, it looks like. Strange place to put a water tower. Not very practical. Then again, this world does not seem particularly practical. With these, like, half-built bridges. I feel like she is, she's kind of like getting more gutsy. Okay, so we're going across here. She can stay there. Need to push the box down. The button. Can I? Yeah. Shortcut. Whoa! Just shortcut to my death, almost. We're doing it. Nice. No, not that renown. Let's go here. Although I think where we ended up probably would have been okay. The way Aiko moves is just like, it's so clumsy sometimes, but he's also very agile. Time. Let's get this lined up. Perfect. I think I need to be lower. Here? There we go. It's, no. I don't know, maybe that's good enough. Yes. Okay, so my question is, can she make those jumps on her own or does she need me? Well, let's jump. We'll be there for her if she needs me. Oh no. Are you serious? Wow. Hurry, 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 jump, 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 jump. Yeah, I'm glad they didn't grab her. That could have been a pain in the butt. Nice. Where are we now? That's the graveyard again. Ah. We're on the other side. That hanging bridge was. Okay. So this should bring us out. Down there is where the gate was. It should bring us out to the bridge, maybe. The bridge to the Western Arena. Yes. It goes up there. Nice. Wonder if we're gonna get attacked here. Better look at the other side. That's where, I believe that's where we arrived. In this place. Oh, I didn't notice that before. See those things hanging down? It's like cells or something. I don't know what they're. Oh, she's running right in. Usually we have to lead her in. Ladder. Ladder's on the other side this time. Assume we're gonna have a save point. No save point. Okay. This one seems, I don't know, like emptier than the other one. That's possible. Like more desolate. That's the same. Okay. Oh no. Okay, let's go through. Here it is. Okay, perfect. And perfect because I can save it and wrap up this episode. I can just overwrite that last one. Thank you guys so much for watching. That was cool. Sorry I screwed up. Gotta be careful on this game. It's like every mistake is death now. Gotta be... West Idol Stairs. West Idol. Very cool. Thank you so much for watching. This is Luckless Love Locks signing off for now, and I love you all.